We also had the Italian powerhouse, Leo Fioravanti. Just he surfs here a lot as well. He spends a lot of time in Portugal, so he really knows this wave. Nice little frontside carve. Another way. The waves are getting better and better. The tide is dropping. The wave provides more and more opportunities for the surface to explode on those turns. So, should be fun. Rest of a fun day. We're gonna have the women right after. Oh, that's a really nice finishing turn by Leo.